Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you how to strip paint from your rocker covers and from your main engine. It's very easy to do. What you will need, brush, you will need heavy duty paint stripper, power strip, good stuff. Do recommend this one, but be careful again when you're doing using masks and using gloves when you're doing that. And make sure you got open garage and make sure you got open windows for air moving around, because it's nasty stuff if it's going in your lungs. And just apply nicely, something like that. Voila, this is results. So it's, be honest, it's quite hard job, quite messy job, but in the end you got results. So it's not done 100%. You got a couple more spots where you got paint, but we'll do this when I'm actually this lid removed, when it's actually heads removed, when it's rocker covers removed. And so from this side it looks something like that. Sunshine, it actually looks more better. So need clean up a little bit down there, more better. And so this is how it looks on from this side. Yeah, you got a couple spots paint down there, but it's all removing later on with blade. And pretty much last set. This is how to strip and remove paint from your engine. It's very easy and very simple, and only what you will need, brush something like that. But again, you just be careful with this brush when you're removing paint. Some cheap ones from Screwfix, brushes, something like that. And paint stripper, and that's it. And this is what you will get for results. Next step, obviously, will be later on. I will explain for next video what I'm doing next. Everyone, bye. Thank you very much for watching.